lot. Cycads. Cycads are extremely tough plants and very well cultivated. Only just slowly growing, but otherwise exclusively tough. And most tough among cycads is Cycas revoluta. So this is how it grows naturally. So you see why it's so good in cultivation. It grows on a rocky slope in a very open seashore, just towards the wind from the ocean, in the presence of salty water. But that plant survives very well. It's a very old one, maybe several hundred years. This is a female plant which produced seeds, obviously, and has some new development on the top of the plant. Female cycads do not make cones. So this cycas is female then. It's kind of leaves which are just bearing these seeds. So this plant demonstrates well how cycads survived this all times from Jurassic period. So the typical Jurassic plant and still are around. Extremely well adapted to many bad conditions. Surprising thing is also the presence of big aspleniums. So aspleniums, which are normally epiphytic in Asian forests, they are growing here on the ground, understandable, but they still survive quite well the whole wind and salty water and, well, frequent cyclones as well. So this is interesting that this fern can be also well adapted to this bad condition. So cycads are Jurassic plants which survived in a really bad weather. And actually, cyclone is coming. Today is January 21st on Okinawa, and few days will be predicted at least some really bad weather, strong wind and rain, and probably lots of salty water. So, good luck!